Jukebox and Agatha, an inseparable pair ever since they met.
They end up wanting to hang out together, which we think is kind of adorable.
Jukebox is 1 year and 8 months old. He came to pack in May when someone found him as a stray. Agatha is 2 years old. She came to pack 1 month after Jukebox, after her owners could no longer keep her. The two are considered long-stay dogs at the center, and Pack is looking to get them adopted into a forever home.
We'd like to find them a home together because they just really, really love each other's presence. And we have so many different staffers and volunteers who walk by their kennel, and they say they're in various forms of giving affection. And they're often cuddled up together on this tiny little bed, and they're big dogs, and they share it.
Being bigger dogs, with Jukebox at 64 pounds and Agatha at 67 at the time they came to the shelter, they're big softies.
They're pretty easygoing. These are easy dogs. Like, they're smart. I just discovered in a matter of minutes here that they know several tricks. They like to perform. They're easily motivated by food, which is a good thing when you're trying to train a dog. They're already housebroken, so that's half the battle.
He's got it down. Oh.
Since the posting of this photo on Pack's Facebook page, the duo has gained some interest.
We'd like to find them a home together, so one or the other, we could do that, but we would really not like to separate them because they just seem to really enjoy each other's company.
All of their vaccines are up to date. Agatha is spayed and Jukebox is neutered, and both are microchipped. To adopt the dogs, just show up at the center. Taja Davis, KGUN 9 on your side.
Well, this Friday is Midnight Muttness at PAC. The center is open until midnight and we'll be having a special. Adopting a dog will only cost you $20. All other fees are going to be waived as well. So, hey, if you'd like to adopt Agatha and Jukebox during that event, you'll only be paying $40 to bring them home. You can't separate those two, right? You know,